Former Donald Trump campaign manager Brad Parscale hospitalized after threatening to harm himself.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.